India has joined a handful of countries which has developed a beyond visual range air-to-air missile, BVRAAM. BVRAAM missiles enable fighter pilots to engage enemy targets which are beyond their visual range. Named Astra, the missile was tested from Indian Air Force IAF Sukhoi Su-30MKI multirole air superiority fighter on September 16th. In this video, Defense Updates reports on successful test fire of Astra BVRAAM. Let's get started. This video is sponsored by War Thunder. If you are, like us, fascinated by military vehicles and technology, I recommend you give War Thunder a try. It's a military vehicle combat game which you can download and play for free on PC, PlayStation 4, and Xbox One with cross-platform support. It has a huge variety of more than 1,200 playable aircraft, tanks, helicopters, and ships from the 1930s to the 1990s, which you can take to battle on land, in the air, and at sea on more than 80 theaters of war. War Thunder's been kind enough to offer all Defense Updates viewers a special bonus, which will grant you a free premium tank, aircraft, or ship, and 3 days of premium account time for registering using our link in the description below. So take the plunge and join more than 20 million players from around the world. According to the Indian Ministry of Defense, MOD, the missile successfully destroyed its test target. The MOD said in a press statement, "The live aerial target was engaged accurately, demonstrating the capability of first indigenous air-to-air missile." The MOD added, "The mission profile was executed in a textbook manner. Various radars, electro-optical tracking systems, EOTS, and sensors tracked the missile and confirmed its engagement with target." The Astra missile is developed indigenously by DRDO, or Defense Research and Development Organization. It will be produced by Public Sector Undertaking Corporation, Bharat Dynamics. Astra is 3.57 meters long and weighs 340 pounds, or 154 kilograms. It features mid-course inertial guidance with terminal active radar homing. Astra is designed to be capable of engaging targets at varying range and altitudes, allowing for engagement of both short-range targets at a distance of 20 kilometers, 12 miles, and long-range targets up to a distance of 110 kilometers, 68 miles, in head-on chase mode, and 20 kilometers, 12 miles, in tail chase mode. Astra is equipped with electronic countermeasures to allow operation even during enemy attempts to jam the seeker using electronic countermeasures. Astra also features an option to choose between lock-on before launch, LOBL, and lock-on after launch, LOAL. The LOAL option allows the fighter aircraft to shoot and dart away immediately after launching the missile towards the target, and this greatly enhances the survivability of the fighter. It carries a 15-kilogram, 33-pound, high-explosive, pre-fragmented warhead activated by a proximity fuse. According to the Indian MOD, 27 trials have been carried out so far, which include both ground and flight tests. The first aerial test was done in May 2014. The Astra BVRAAM is expected to be officially inducted by the end of 2019. Astra will be initially integrated to Sukhoi Su-30MKI. Sukhoi Su-30MKI is the backbone of the Indian Air Force, and it has around 200 of these. IAF plans to acquire more in the coming days. It's a twin-seater, twin-engine fighter developed by Russian aircraft maker Sukhoi and license-built in India by HAL. It's interesting to note that the MKI version of Su-30 includes Israeli and French avionics. For example, the aircraft is fitted with a French-made heads-up display system and Israeli-made electronic warfare system and an advanced targeting pod. Indian military establishment has plans to integrate the missile to other aircraft too, like indigenous Tejas and Dassault Mirage 2000. India has been importing Russian, French, and Israeli BVRAAMs to arm the IAF fighters. Astra will enable India to be self-reliant in coming days when it comes to air-to-air missiles, and this is why this is a major achievement. Importantly, since Astra will be much cheaper than imported ones, it could be acquired in larger numbers. DRDO plans to develop a Mark II variant of Astra with larger engagement envelope. The Defense Research and Development Organization is also already working to increase Astra's strike range from the existing 110 kilometers to over 160 kilometers. DRDO Chief Dr. G. Satish Reddy, talking to the Times of India, stated, "Astra is one of the best BVRAAMs in the world today. We have the capability to develop it for longer ranges. The skirmish between India and Pakistan earlier this year have shown that there's always a possibility of air engagement. This is where a long-range missile like Astra will be very useful. Since the missile is developed indigenously, there is the scope of incremental upgrades which could make it a decisive weapon going forward."
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.